Drops that looked like sticks of dynamite prompted evacuations in an Eagle Rock neighborhood. The LAPD and LA City Fire Department responded to the 2400 block of Hill Drive this afternoon. A homeowner told authorities he was cleaning out his garage when he discovered what appeared to be explosives. But authorities later confirmed they were just props.